and here we go for what could be the final battle of the Virtual Trip Championship.